to glory. Things of the let's just play. If I lose, it's my fault.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward, and I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks a bit like that on our screens.
Yeah, he could be a lonely man up top there if he doesn't get the support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it all on his own.
Got the tackle in. Just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Luis Garcia. Credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Well, he has missed it. What an invitation to spur that.
Well, heading is an art, and it's an art that he's not quite mastered yet, clearly.
Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Good position. They've worked this attack. They'll take the lead. Well, great work by the keeper. With this attack. Space for the shot. Terrific stop.
Oh,
they've got a corner now.
Okay.
Well, how has that happened? He's really hit that so hard over everyone's head, right out for a throw. Concede the corner.
That's a handball, isn't it? I just don't know anything about football. As much as I want to be a football player.
Oh, we're in a good position here. find a way through here, probing away. There is some backup for him in this position.
Yes! This is one reason I'm not a huge fan of FIFA, because like as soon as the heck were you doing?
Well, to keep the ball.
Again, I just found another reason I'm not a huge fan of FIFA. Come here.
They're passing in with a chance.
The referee barely does anything. It's two.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident. The player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
You heck, mate. What position, you dummy?
Position, they've worked this attack very well.
Yes! 2-0! Oops. Phone, it sucks at staying in one place. Anyway, here we go. Second shot. What's up? What? Are you serious? I'm not wanting to move. Would you just. Seriously. Really? Really? You horrible controller, seriously. Jeez, I want to go there! Oh, right. It was thinking that I wanted to change the position.
This is what you call leading from the front.
That's a good shot.
Yeah,
he stopped
it.
Boom!
Very good moment there. Wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
It looks like he hurt himself.
Restarting at 2-0.
What's the contain hold A? What's that?
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Why did you just slim me
through
the ball?
Packing now. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And a turnover in play here with that interception.
Foul! Thank you. Yellow card? Why are you annoyed? You're obviously going to get yellow carded.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
When he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
You stupid! What was that? Okay, come on, come on, come on. Okay, come on.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
No! Foul again! What's wrong with these people?
This is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Where is
the... Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Good, this move.
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was
not. telling them to score.
Maybe a sight of goal.
We're just letting them score.
Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
What are you doing? I said pass, not run.
The referee's blown for half time. It's 2-0 here.
JM smashes, JM smashes.
One team leading, chance of progressing in this tournament.
The Charlie team, I think, just going to pick themselves up during the half time break and come out.
Oh, look at these highlights quick. Oh, thank you for showing that.
Good position, they've worked this attack. They'll take the lead. Oh, great work by the keeper.
They really just...
Well, what will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on. Onto the attack now. Referee's given a corner.
And he knocked it away.
Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, referee!
There's a bit thrown out to the tackle.
Referee. Look at what just happened. He tackled me. And I fell over. What's wrong with you?
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
Apart from like a minute ago, never.
You might be through. Trying to shut up now. Off the post.
You never see the referee actually go when you need him.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good...
Real opening now.
3-0.
We shouldn't be surprised with a defender chipping in with one of the goals. And he looks a bit surprised.
It's not like he's never scored a goal before, but he's had himself in the position. He didn't hesitate.
Gonna check the time quickly, see if anyone's gonna hit. No, it's not got a while. It's still got 2 hours to render match up.
Given the much comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Luis Garcia.
I'm not going to slide tackle because literally from the tackle alone, it's just bad intentionality.
That's a wasted throw. He's given the strike short position.
Just learn, never short throw.
Shot.
What? You cheater. Well, he is 2-0 down. What is that? For a draw, just hurry up.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Could be dangerous.
You cheater.
Came in with a challenge.
Give me the ball.
Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Having to this
his
point, Alan.
Phone is
like
so annoying.
Short back lift. He shoots quickly before the
it
keeper
never
gets set,
stays
and that's how
in one position. Phone for the
moment. Oh, with 2/3
stop
of the way through
moving.
The 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
God, I just want this phone to actually stay still. Come here. What's wrong with you? Yeah, no passing for you, buddy.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Manager thinking
oh, yeah.
for the away
Shut
side.
Up.
Time for a
Suck
change.
It.
read the play well to intercept.
Off it, you idiot. A, whether somebody is actually able to get the ball. That's why my goalkeeper is so stupid. He doesn't actually look whether someone who can actually, who is actually ready, and there's no guy in front of him. Stop chasing me! Show your highlights. You can see them at the end. So what happened? Come on. What's supposed to be happening? Such humiliation.
Happy days.
Oh, we've still got 19 minutes. Anything can happen.
There's only one winner in this match, although we've got a little bit of time left, but they've played really well.
Give me the ball. I know that you're not supposed to just give the other team the ball, but come on.
Some potential in this move.
I didn't see him. Where was he?
Defender to it first.
JM smashing, running in with the ball.
Just over 15 minutes to go.
Stop!
Defending there.
Foul! Where is the whistle these days? Jeez, they never come. You just like whistle, 15 minutes later. The whistle still doesn't come. You just cannot play this game. Yes.
There's good progress with this attack.
Come on! No! No one's following my player. Come on! That's what you need to do. You need to follow your player so you're actually able to get the ball with them. Yes. Come on.
Trying to find an opening.
No.
Panicking.
Oh my God, actually, come on! Defense, why are you? Team, help me! What are you doing? People are blind! My team is literally blind! I don't know anything! Oh my God! Can I have a less blind team, thank you?
Matsushita.
Come on.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Come on.
Good challenge.
Referee! Where's the referee?
Fair tackle.
Hello? Why is the referee not popping up at all?
Looks like a
he should have popped up by now.
Good defending.
Shut up. How is that a good defence? Come on. Defend, you dummy. Oh, thank Lord, that was close.
We're looking for that player to come back on, and he is coming back on. That's good news for his side and for him, of course.
Yeah, he's quite a tough cookie. He doesn't come off unless he is hurting, and clearly he felt he could carry on once he'd been able to run it off on the sideline.
No! Stop adding time. You're just giving them a win.
Switch on the attacking power in this situation.
We're close. This 500 points is such a bad reward, especially for this tiny card game. Why does this take so long? It just doesn't stop. Go, 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 go! No! How's he not stealing me?
Good throw.
Calm me up.
Tackle here.
Come on! Almost 3 minutes in game time, taking this long.
Opportunity now. Oh,
and this is game here. Time as well.
Success in this cup tie today.
Well, they sailed close to the wind once or twice, some good saves from the keeper, but I think they just about deserve this win.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Good position, they've worked this attack. They take the lead. Oh, great work by the keeper.
So far it doesn't work. I seriously need to fix this blimmin' camera, it sucks. God. Why was I given? Like, this case is fine. I'm sorry, the phone is fine, but the case cannot stand up. It can, but not in the right position. Okay, hurry up, shut up.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. It looks as though the manager's set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
Does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen this manager set up teams in the past and just concentrating on
Shut
the clean sheet.
This is one thing I have to say. Those two are just so annoying. I can't concentrate with them two just going yabba yabba yabba.
It's just
like be quiet. They're probably the most annoying people
in FIFA. Indeed, but the move is broken down.
Apart from the bad players, they're the most annoying.
The pass getting through.
Stop.
With good piece of anticipation.
Just good piece of anticipation. We don't need to know this. We can just know it ourselves, or we can just actually watch the match. For example, in for the shot. We can just watch the match to figure that out. We don't need you yabbering on. We don't need you saying, the match is beginning. The match has began. Looks like they're going in for the shot. We can tell. We have eyes. We have eyes. That's actually what I think sometimes. I tapped it. For God, I tapped it. I tapped that one too.
And he headed it goalwards.
This is the most hardest. Come here. Block him away from his teammates. Block him from his teammates. What did you... Oh, my God. Block him from his teammates. Oh, my God, you idiot. Block him from seeing his teammates.
Good interception.
Jeez. Oh, my God. Block him from his teammates. Block him from his teammates. Don't let him see them, otherwise he's just gonna score.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Come on. The delayed actions are just annoying. Run.
In this part of the pitch.
The delayed actions are so irritating. They're delayed for like a second.
They're
a second delayed. Oh my God! Hurry up and actually not delay my orders of action. Stop delaying them. I can move him and you just go, okay, give me a second. Okay, I'm going to do it now. This game never doing fouls.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Who's throwing it? Oh, the people who got his howl. I'm sorry. Why are you giving it to people who got it out in the first place? Give it here.
They've cut it out.
Many times you're put in a position where you're safe, and what do? Oh, thanks a lot.
Just gonna let play go up.
Are you? Thank you, phone. That guys, that's my phone's fault.
Is yours on this goal again, that's
if my phone falls again, I'm
he's got in now. Unmarked now, he's lost it. Shut up!
It's the phone's fault!
Well,
I would have got that! I would have got it earlier if the phone wasn't in there and suck it and fell over. You shot it over. As much as I would call you a bad goalkeeper, really? You didn't even hit it to your friendly? You hit it above them? Really?
Coming forward with some danger.
Quick. Yes.
What a fine save.
Oh! Why? Let me guess. Extra time. Oh, right, it's me. Jeez.
Now the shot.
Stop hitting it out! I'm waiting. Thank you, Ultimate Team. No! Oh my god! No! Why are you kissing me, this person? He's a mile. Okay,
trying to tackle here, and he's done that.
Go, go, go! Intensity is up times infinity! No! No! Come on!
Oh, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Yeah, Dad? Yeah, Dad? Dad, what is it? This. I have no idea where
I'm working away to try and find an opening.
No, no, no. Alright, alright. Now I've got it. Okay.
Strong challenge.
Oh, no, how the heck I just did that.
3 minutes
to go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. So close. You are so close. Never mind. You're not because that guy just stole it. Okay, where was all the mess ups that you had earlier? Where were them going? Okay, gives it like a split second to realise. And then the enemy's just take it again. Give us more time to realise we've got the ball.
Best of the semi-final, not yet guaranteed, not by any means, but you'd rather be in their position than in the opposition's position.
I think they'll be expecting better a fight back from the opposition in the second half. They're going to be wary of that.
My days, this is tense. I've tried to shoot it so many times.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Going to try his luck. Oh. Take the chance with the shot there.
Great. Okay, I can be happy though, because I've got good defence. Where is B to tackle? Where's that gone? Where's B to tackle gone?
Well, intercepted.
And where's saying, oh, you've got the ball gone? I remember that in FIFA 12. You may not believe me when I say that. In FIFA 12 or 11, it would literally just say, you've got the ball. And then you'd realise, oh, cool, I've got the ball. Oh, thank you very much. I wanted that. What is to contain?
Good challenge here.
What is containing for this to be?
Opportunity now!
Oh, enough! Saving my goals! Those are good goals and you're just saving every single one. Oh, and you're doing that. Seriously.
That's going to be his throw here.
I bet you guys think that I'm saying that because it's an enemy. I'm not. Seriously, what actually was that? What actually was that for a shot?
Yeah, that's a good performance,
whatever
isn't it, Alan,
was,
from him
totally.
In the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with it.
Grand opening now!
Yeah! Hey, celebrate.
Chance.
Oh,
strong challenge.
Good job, opposition.
That's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. The players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
I didn't even notice. You know something? I hope they improve in FIFA 17. What? I'm going to make a video at some point saying top 10 things I hope they improve from FIFA 17 to FIFA 18. I'm going to tell you what number 10 is now. Number 10 and 9. Number 10 is that your hits don't take 10, like a whole second to register. And number 9 is going to be, I hope that the ball is more easier to notice and it's more easier to know when you have the ball. But seriously, it is so hard to realise. It doesn't say, it's just pop. You're like, wait, whoa, what the heck? And all of a sudden you realise, oh wait, I've got the ball. But then as soon as you've actually realised and start to run, the 1 second thing makes it so. No, come on. No! Ages left. Man, time maybe not even going by second or by actual minute or second.
They gave it straight to him,
didn't they? Still takes so long.
Attacking well here.
Seriously, like, it's not even real time. I'm pretty sure every 10... I'm pretty sure every 10 seconds
well,
of people world
is
1 second. Because
well.
Like, I'm pretty sure every 10 seconds is
isn't very encouraging, is it?
It's not.
No, every 10, every 10, every second is a millisecond.
Arguing, pointing fingers.
And so every second in this, every 10 seconds is a second.
He's looking quite tired now.
Every millisecond is
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
As well, they can't actually have you play a real 9 minutes.
Onto the attack.
You'll be there for days.
Gets his foot in there.
Oh my god.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just the risk that they might get caught out.
So why do they do that? Why don't they pretty much just slide?
Now he's looking for support. He's avoided that sliding
challenge. Oh my god, how the heck did I just avoid that? They haven't even got a nail.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Attacking now. Comes in with a tackle. To get back in the game.
No. The defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead. But he just couldn't finish it.
He's presented the ball to the opposition.
No, I haven't. They nearly made me trip up. No! You cheated.
Bye. excellent performance.
What's next? Semi-finals or finals? Whichever it is, I'm not going to play him yet. Semi, the finals here. Oh my god, I'm going to get a gold gift. Oh, this is not going to be easy.
If you guys haven't enjoyed this video, leave a like till next time. So, peace.